Beach, California. Weighing in at 240 pounds, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Superstar. You know, this person takes some pride in their work.
Getting a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
What a splash!
On the move!
Picking up speed.
Pancaked by the splash.
Stomping down! Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, a discus clothesline!
Took their head off.
This match grinded him down a little. Big splash!
Nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out.
Taking flight!
Body splash!
Jarring European uppercut.
He had it scouted.
Oh. On the move!
Oh!
Huge splash!
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Kick connects.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
Good defense.
Oh, and a reversal. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Expressing pain now.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.